out of this canyon.
I have an idea.
No, wait, I didn't mean...
Character in this film?
Well, I play a guy, his name's Tom, he's drives an armored truck. What they do in situations like this, you know, when there is a flood, is they hire these guys to go to from bank to bank to bank and pick up all the money so these looters don't come and steal the money.
Okay.
From the bank. So that's really what my job is. But I'm a character who has a little bit of a shady past. You know, he sort of was a little bit of a criminal earlier. And his uncle, who is his partner in the truck, is trying to help him out.
So what's the most challenging part? I mean, I'm sure with the water and all.
Yeah, the water is probably, you know, dealing with the rain.
Right.
But, you know, just when you think that you've experienced, you know, a certain hell, they introduce a whole nother type of hell, you know. Well, you know, we were all excited when we went into this church. We were like, oh, thank God we're going to be out of the rain. So what, you know, we're going to be up to here with the water, but... You know, they decided to, you know, shoot these burning embers down onto us, and we all ended up getting, you know, singed and burned, and we have little battle scars from that. So there's always been some sort of unique challenge to overcome. But now after doing that, I'm grateful to be going back out into the rain, so it works out.
So now, how much more do you have this? I mean, how much longer?
On the movie?
Shooting, yeah.
Well, we go to Indiana on the 28th of this month. And then, you know, we come back and we keep shooting, I think, until like December 20th.
So you guys do have a little bit of outside shooting?
A week, yeah. We have 1 week of being outside. But we're outside in this town, in the real town of Huntingburg, and we've actually flooded that, too.
Oh.
Yeah, so it's, I don't know, it's a
trick all over
the place. Water, no matter what, we're in the water.
No, anyway, it's the flood.
Yeah, it's definitely the flood.
How'd you get started in acting?
Well, it's just been a part of my life since I was... You know, since I can remember, really. I've been doing it probably almost 20 years. Been in this business in some way or another, and doing theater or commercials or soap operas. You know, I grew up in New York, and my mother, she was in the business, and my father, he was in the business.
So you pretty much grew up all around?
Pretty much had it, yeah. You know, it was just around me.
I see. If you could say hello to our Korean fans in Korea.
Hello, our Korean fans. Nice to see you.
Elvis Presley 유품박물관은 평소 엘비스를 사랑하는 팬들이 몰렸는데요. 이날 이곳에서는 엘비스 프레슬리의 유품 경례식이 있었습니다. 행사에는 그의 유명한 무대 의상 스타버스트와 그가 쓰던 기타 등 300점이 넘는 엘비스 유품이 경매되었습니다.
This collection comes from the Elvis Presley Museum collection, which used to be located across the street from Graceland in Nashville, Tennessee. As far as an actual average price, it's probably in the $1,000 range average.
엘비스 프레슬리의 인기가 지금까지도 이어지고 있는데요. 검은 띠에 태권도복을 입은 그의 사진이 눈에 띄네요.